that evil one will return and rear his ugly head. No, he is not fully human. Some of you have that right. Look at the scar on his head. That is a clue for you. You know who he is. Barack Hussein Obama. He knows that you know it. And soon the world will know it as well. That is at the opening of the first seal.
Did the president have brain surgery and not tell anyone? Is this why he doesn't want anyone to see his birth certificate? Obama has a scar and it really, really means something. The Daily Mail actually called the White House to ask about these scar rumors. A spokeswoman from the White House said they were not willing to comment.
To get ahead, we've got to give them a stake in creating the kind of world order that I think all of us would like to see.
And I saw one of his heads as it was wounded to death. And his deadly wound was healed, and all the world wondered after the beast.